Hello everyone, General 2 here, and welcome back to Freeman Guerrilla Warfare. Today, once again, we're going to continue killing bandits. Now that we're motorized, it's much easier. We can actually catch up to the... Although right now we don't have enough trucks, that's one small issue. We have too many people for the trucks we have, so that entire advantage doesn't exist right now. But that's why we need more money. We need to get another truck, and we'll be good again. Squad retreating. Yeah. Other than that, not really. need more trucks. One more will do it. We gotta kill one more bandit army to get that before 2020. Let's just go ahead and catch up to him anyway. That's the only direction they could be coming from. That makes this easy. That should be good.
Hold your position.
Yep, another one of these. I straight up can't see anything. It's weird. Yep, they're definitely not there. I don't see another deployment zone, though. I was gonna say this is the fastest battle of all time, but now there's like one guy left holding up the entire program. Guess we go back to our deployment zone. That's where they like to go sometimes. I really have no idea where to look. Just probe over here, I guess. Alright, everybody, link back up. Now the squad's revealed.
This way.
They're in here somewhere? I don't see them. I feel like there's no way we missed them. Yeah, we just cleared the entire place. There's no one. Like, there's actually no one. Do I have a glitch here? I might.
This way.
Order acknowledged. Understood.
Yeah, I think I have a glitch here. There's no way.
I'm in position.
I don't know, guys. This is weird. Like, really weird.
Roger that.
Yeah, I don't know. Yep, let's just leave. It's not gonna cost us anything. Yeah, something's glitched out here. It's the first time I've had any glitches in this game, so... Other than, Oh yeah, not really. I gotta make it to the edge of the map and I can leave. That was weird. Let's just finish that one off now. Just charge down that lane.
I'm in position.
There he is. There's two of them somehow. That's weird.
Target destroyed.
Trucks. All right, I guess we can keep killing bandits for now. But assuming we don't get another glitch, this should be a fast one. Got contact already.
Target spotted.
Alright, got some over my field. That must be their entire second squad.
Engaging target. Rebel fat. Target destroyed. Target eliminated. Target eliminated.
No casualties. Good work, guys. On the move again. $2,000, thank you. Sell what we can too. If they do have a truck here, I might be walking away with it. Let's get rid of all the cheap stuff first that's clogging my inventory. Thank you. And they do have one. They've got a tank here too. Ooh. A little bit out of my price range though. Someday soon, I might want to snag some of those, though. And should probably recruit as much as we can, too. Now let's see how fast we can go. Oh yes, this is much better. This is much better. Can't run from us now. That's their only deployment zone. Makes it easy for us. Oh! There's two other deployment zones I missed. Oh, look at that. You
keep pushing along this path for just a few more minutes until we clear it. Oh, we got contact. Where? Behind us.
Opening fire.
Ow. Alright, there must be more somewhere. Apparently, right north of our deployment zone. Please don't tell me we have this glitch again. Nope. There they are.
Engaging enemy. Opening fire. Thank you.
That went pretty well. I wish I could find a bigger army of looters and actually make for an interesting battle. Alright, deploying from there. Let's make sure I didn't miss any.
Alright, that wasn't too bad. valuables we can. Really, I think the only casualties we took, really, were two, I think some of them had grenades. Let's see, what can we get rid of? I guess... Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.